Several counties in our area are reporting a high number of new coronavirus cases today. Lafayette County has 55 new cases. Lee County is reporting 51 cases. Oktibbeha has 29. Pontotoc, 28. The Mississippi Department of Health is reporting 701 new cases statewide and 24 deaths. 632 people remain hospitalized. 186 are being treated in ICU. 98 are on a ventilator. Now, more than 91,000 people across the state have tested positive for COVID-19. More than 2,700 have died here in Mississippi.